just managing to get the puck out of the zone. And Androvsky finishing his check. As you say, he missed out yesterday. And you don't want to come all this way. You want to play.
Blackburn up front scores! Lovely finish! Liam Blackburn with his first of the season. And with 4:50 to go in the first, it's 1-0 Wildcats.
Great shot by Blackburn. Just getting the front of the net. All created by McAdams in behind and down low. But getting the front of the cage on. Nobody anywhere near him. He could have took a lot longer to get hold of that and dance around the goaltender. Didn't make any mistake, though. Lovely touch along the wall by Griffin. Picked up by McAdam out front for Blackburn to finish it off and the first goal of the afternoon.
Number 18 in blue. Keep an eye on Andonovsky right now, but Andonovsky is hit by Moss. Benton Moss has been excellent this first period for UNH. Here's Ufberg. Ufberg with his shot off the cuff of the glove. A rebound in the back of the net. Lovely finish. Stood in front was O'Neill, and he puts it into the back of the net. Robinson couldn't keep up with it. O'Neill with the lovely finish. That's his first goal of the season.
Yeah, great play from the point. Shot coming in. Hits the goaltender right in the chest. And when it hits him in the chest, it bounces out front. You've got two UNH defensemen standing right in front of O'Neill. And that's a brilliant finish by O'Neill to lift it up over the glove of Robinson to tie this game up on a 4-on-4 play.
Robinson, he saw it the whole way as Paganelli was trying to screen him, but he found that puck coming through from the left point. Here's Grande. Grande with 10 seconds remaining in the power play. It's tucked home. Topanich with the goal. The captain, we said, he'd been their best player at times yesterday, and he gets him the 2-1 lead here.
Slides in from the blue line undetected and just gets that touch on the puck. That's a great finish for a defenseman. Great heads-up play from the man in the corner. And now Princeton from 1-0 down, take a 2-1 lead.
He was looking for a redirect in front by McAdams. It actually came off the defenseman Ufberg and wide. Here's Gildon. Gildon with a shot, redirected again by McAdam. And McAdams has been all around that net front. Here he is in the corner. He's got Griffin out front. Here's a chance for Blackburn. Scores! Power play goal! Wildcats 2-2 hockey game!
Liam Blackburn with his second goal of the game. This has been probably the best power play of the weekend. A lot of controlled play, a lot of passing around the outside, just waiting for the opportunities to come in. And if you're looking about waiting, Liam Blackburn outwitted the goaltender there.
By Verrier. Blackburn for Sato. Sato trying to catch the Tigers on a bad line change, but a great defensive play by Kellenberger. But then Kellenberger gives it away. Kelleher in front. Out front for Engeras. Engeras scores! And just like that, it's 3-2. First goal of the season for Engeras, and it couldn't have come at a better time.
Fantastic play again from UNH. Sato tries to come in front of the blue paint, right on Johnny on the spot, and it's been put home for Engeras with his first career goal.